last week's Yule log was from Tesco.
This is episode 2, Yule log, the Yuler the better.
It takes time to very seriously.
I only came in the last week.
Week 2.
This is crumbly as last week.
Yule 2.
You shaved better than that.
Your ice is up.
Mm. Ice is terrible.
Again.
That's, I don't know why I'm blaming you.
That is a significant
step. Yeah, I think so too.
That is some seriously dry. Is it mine there, maybe?
It's out of 10.
The cake is a bit dry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you think so?
But like, yeah, the chocolate doesn't taste like that chalky nastiness like
exactly.
It's actually got very high.
My sponge, you know.
This is very tough because there's less chocolatey, but better chocolatey.
Yeah, that's true. It's very true.
I'm so intrigued by next week. The hype has already started.
I reckon next week is going
to happen. It's just a time. It's completely
standard.
Yeah, that's
why I said that. Take a shot on my hand. Red ribbon around it.
Creaminess.
What have we got, Chris? Mine is
7. 7.
Would you recommend to a friend?
No.
What have we got, Sinashi?
6.1.
Which I believe is 1.5 more than last week.
Great. Mm-hmm.
It's getting up there. Get within close. Close.
Link a lot.
I've got 6.
6?
Yeah. I thought it was going to be a higher average, but it turns out it lets out down on moistness and decoration for me.
Moist.
Rosie?
Mine was a 6 as well. Decoration, I think, pulled it down.
Decoration pool.
I'm going to say,
I am okay.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
I might have one for afternoon tea though, for a little pick me up in the afternoon.